The Friends of the Mac Johnson Wildlife Area held their annual Wildlife Festival on Saturday at the Wildlife Area east of Tin Cap. Over 150 people came out on Saturday to take in the many activities offered or just to enjoy all the aspects of the 532-hectare area. The festival included kids' games featuring a pond dip, wildlife games, apple bobbing, pumpkin carving, and a free barbecue. Visitors could also take out a canoe or kayak on the back pond during the day. Dale Elliott, BNTV News, near Tin Cap.